first semi-final saw Italy's world number one, the 2018 world champion and reigning European champion, Alessio Facconi, take on the three-time Pan American champion, Gerrit Meinhardt from the USA, who's ranked fifth in the world. We pick up the action as former international foilist Sean Walton joins Karim Bashir in the commentary box.
So Gerrit Meinhardt, he's been up in the world's top 16, up in the world's top 10 even, for quite a few years now. But as you said, hasn't necessarily got the gold medals that one would expect to come with that high and lofty seeding.
Yeah, it's slightly surprising. He's been in and around the top 16 for the best part of a decade, I think. And yet he only has one senior title, excluding zonal championships in that time. He won Tokyo, I think it was 4 or 5 years ago.
2014.
Medals regularly, but doesn't quite manage to take the wins you would expect. I mean, it's amazing because he's a beautiful fencer to watch. I'm a big fan of his style.
Despite Meinhardt's pressing, a patient Facconi went 9-7 up at the first break. The American came out for the second period, lengthened the distance, and it worked. We rejoin the commentary team with a score tied at 12-12.
Nice hit. Yeah, keeping close in defence, moving backwards. Again, spots that little pause, little hesitation. Picks it off with a stop hit. Oh, now Facconi not happy here.
Yeah, so he feels there are two movements here. I think he's right, but yep. I'm not sure that he picks up the right of way. Here you go, Sean.
Yeah, still not clear. Let's have another look.
They're having a good look at this one. I fancy they'll slow it down now. Here we go.
No, I think seeing it in slow motion is actually, occasionally it's a bit of a distraction and be slightly misleading, but that does look more and more like Meinhardt's hit the more I see it.
Coach Macias is encouraging him to press him into the back of the box, but Meinhardt opens up the piece a bit more and lands the winning hit. He takes a real corker to start our medal session here in Bonn. Gerrit Meinhardt is through to the final of the 2019 Lover von Bonn.
But who would join him there? The second semi-final was a matchup between Italy's 17-time World Cup winner Andrea Cassarat and Frenchman Julien Martin, who'd only previously won one World Cup in Havana in 2012. Martin was on fire, going 9-2 up. Cassarat fought back, and we pick up the action with the Frenchman leading 13-9. Both fencers had already received yellow cards, so any further infringements would result in a free hit to their opponent.
Doesn't feel that perhaps Martin's looking for a cheap hit or two to get to the finish. But he's probably going to have to work a good bit harder.
Against Andrea Cassarat, I think he needs to work right away until he's got 16 hits. Beautiful.
Yeah, thinks the counter-attack, draws the attack from Cassarat and hits with a parry riposte. Nice hit.
One light on the box. Julien Martin has made it through to the final here in Bonn. He had a bit of a wobble at 11 hits, but he's seen it over the line, and he will go into the gold medal match with Gerrit Meinhardt.
Join us next time as we take a look back at the Bonn World Cup final.